Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over the relationship between Microsoft Outlook, Microsoft Teams, and OneNote, and how you can integrate all of this information throughout all three applications. We will also go over how to record part of a meeting and keep that within our OneNote notebook. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So today I'm going to use the online version of OneNote. So I can see that I already have a work notebook. I'm going to add a section here called Meetings. And then I'm going to just type in my page 7622 because that's today's date. And these will be my meeting notes for today. So this next step is really cool. I want to show you how Outlook, Teams, and OneNote all work together. If I go over here to my Outlook calendar, I can see that I have an event for today. If I double click on that event, I can see that this event already has a Teams meeting scheduled. So if I close out of there, and if I go over here to Teams, I can also see that I've already scheduled that Teams meeting that has become an event on my Outlook calendar. So if I go back to OneNote, and I go up here to the Insert menu, and I go over here to Meeting Details, because I'm logged into my Microsoft account, I can see all of the meetings that I have scheduled. So I'm going to pick this one and watch what happens. Everything inside of my OneNote page now has all the details about my meeting. It has the meeting date. If I had put in a location, that would be here. I can see who's been invited to the meeting. And I also have the Teams link right here to join the meeting. So if I were to click on that, I'll be taken through the process of Teams. And I can enter my Teams meeting just by using a link in OneNote. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Next, I would like to show you, I can do a lot of this process in reverse. If I go over to Calendar and I double click on my calendar event and I click these three dots, I can actually send these meeting notes to OneNote. And when I select that, I will be asked which notebook I would like to send it to. So let's say I would like to send it to my work notebook. And I hit save. I can now go back to OneNote and refresh the screen. And you can see that a page has been added to my notebook that has all of my notes for my meeting coming directly from Outlook. So I can either be in OneNote and pull all of my meeting details from Outlook, or I can be in Outlook and send all of my meeting details to OneNote. So finally, I would like to show you that I can go to either one of these pages for my notes for my meeting. And I can scroll down to the bottom of my meeting. And if I go to the Insert tab, I can insert audio. As soon as I hit this button, my computer will start recording. So if there's something really important I would like to say in this meeting and I would like it on record for everyone who gets the meeting notes, I can just hit audio and say, this is a really important part of the meeting. And then I can hit the stop button. And you can see that my meeting notes have now embedded a WAV file right here for everyone in the meeting to be able to listen to in the future. So hopefully that gives you a quick introduction to some of the options that you have using OneNote together with Outlook and Microsoft Teams in order to take some really good meeting notes and disperse them to everyone that has come to your meeting. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.